All right. Welcome to Half Life. I don't know, I'm trying to do this Scottish accent. A Scottish accent. Jesus Christ. Okay, welcome to Half-Life 2, Episode 2. Let me just. There we go. Yay, water. Alex.
Gordon, thank God you're okay. Hold on a sec. I'll get you out of there.
Help. No, Alex, I am not okay. Hold on.
Let's hope this still works.
All right, this works. Fuck the
Yeah.
gravity gun. Okay, I'll.
Here goes.
Nice door.
This thing has. Here, you take the
So do
gravity
my
gun.
hands.
You're better with it than I am. And I couldn't find you. I kept. I know. I shouldn't have worried. Well, we should keep moving. I'm sure the Combine haven't forgotten about us. I heard Vortigaunts a few minutes ago. Maybe they're still around. We've got a long way to go to find my dad. It'd be
Yeah,
nice
yeah,
to have some
yeah.
extra help.
The Vortiguants. I fucking killed the crow.
Oh my God. The Citadel. What the hell is happening?
Stuff. The Combine's trying to get back to Earth. So far, they're failing miserably. I mean, I don't know how they would do. Collapsing. Ah, here, I'll do it.
Are you okay?
Yeah,
It's
I'm.
like the first days all over again. I hope we don't get many more.
I hope we don't either. Oh, yeah, the flashlight battery is fixed now. That's actually good. All right, let's go up the mine shaft. We've got work. Huh. Get some grub, Little Rocket Man, Neighborhood Watch, Payback. Pignata parte. Put down the clinic. Yeah, whatever. I'll skip achievements today. A few of them. Burn! Whoa. They're all dead. Look them.
Okay, a communication center. Let's see if we can get out a message to my dad. Dr. Kleiner and my dad are up north at an old missile base. I hope they're still using this frequency. They're trying to help launch a... Ah, here we go. Damn, what now?
I don't know why, but this game is kind of beautiful.
Let me see if I can get it working again.
There be a
Takes a
plug?
while. Hey, if you have any blinding insights into how to fix this, go for it.
Okay, I'll. I plugged it in.
To check in. White Forest. White Forest, this is Alex Vance. Do you read? White Forest, come in. White Forest, are you there?
Alex! My goodness! Is that really you?
Yes! And Gordon, too! We're okay. We made it out of City 17.
Alex. Thank God. I can hardly believe it.
Don't worry, Dad. We're fine. But something really strange is happening with the Citadel.
Oh, yes. We've been monitoring the situation. The raw discharge of the meltdown has been focused into a coherent beam of portal energy.
It's the Combine. They're trying to open another gateway.
Yes. What you're seeing is the infancy of a super portal. If it attains full strength,
it'll be the 7-hour war all over again. Except this time we won't last 7 minutes.
My God. Gordon, what if that's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel? So that...
Data? From the Citadel?
In the control room. They were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction sequence.
Magnuson, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the Combine portal code.
Yes, yes, I'm not deaf.
I downloaded the whole packet. They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course they have. You see, Clyde, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that. I never
somewhere
said.
In that sequence, they would have had to establish a connection with the far side. What you have there, young lady, is the specific contact code for the Combine overworld.
Good God.
If I'm right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can you get here?
We'll have to get our bearings, but we can definitely...
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule. And now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into orbit.
Get here as quickly as you can, you two.
Dad? Dad! You're breaking up. Come in. Dad, are you there? Dad! Oh, no.
Remote compliance.
They're still tracking us.
We need to keep passive signature imprint. Mandate sublevel restrictions.
Come on, this way.
All right. I don't want to break the gnome. Fuck. Now I need to get my gnome back. I think I'm gonna do the gnome achievement. Alex? Oh. Always count on this gnome.
He's been hoping for the day when he could launch a satellite to tap into the old array they set up at Black Mesa.
But getting attacked,
there was just no way. I'm not sure how they'll use a satellite to shut down that portal, but I guess we'll find out when we get there.
How did he even get that to White Forest? Did he build another rocket? Teleport it through Zen and then back to White Forest? I used a... Well, there goes the gnome. At least that fucking bird is dead. Little prick. Here, let me figure it out.
Careful up there. I'll keep
all right.
Here.
You could have died, Alex. Be careful. Alright. I'm here. What is that?
That worked.
Whoa! Oh, is there?
Oh my God.
I can't see. Oh my God. Coal? Are you a coal miner? What is he saying?
The Alex Vance. What time has come? Ah, the free man.
Yeah, I'm right here.
See, at least you are unharmed. But the Alex Vance, her condition is grave.
Her condition is great. No, it's not.
Healing her will require more than I alone can conjure. Let me summon my kin.
Shit. Sure.
My kin will meet us at a sheltered location beneath the surface. We must move her there quickly. I will stabilize her if the free man will provide us with protection.
I'll...
Let us hurry, free man. Help awaits us in the mine.
All right. Sir?
You scared.
I would like to, but...
will take her to my kin.
Well, fuck. All right. Wait. Alright then, I guess I was going the right way. Oh shit. I have gun. I sneezed. Whatever the past tense form of sneezes. Yeah. All right, back. Where I'm. Oh. All grub man. These are like antlion grubs. So if I had any guess, killing these guys is gonna prevent me from having to kill more antlions in the future of this game. I'm not here. Don't look over here. Nobody's home. Oh! Alright then. I don't care if it harms me. It harms this guy worse. So yeah. Oh, how do I get past here? How do we just destroy all those antlion grubs? I don't know, I don't like these guys, so... All right, back to game. Ooh, a gun. Like the other guns that I have. Oh, okay. Ah, nice. Antlions don't know how to swim, right? No, they don't.
Thank you.
How do I do this? Oh, you can't swim. Forgot about that. Oh shit, bro. Haha, imagine not knowing how to swim. Stop. Both of you. Yeah, I know I'm not a grumpy dad taking a kid to Winnipeg. I don't know. Or, no, not Disneyland, I don't know. What is there in Canada? I don't like these grubs, they're terrifying. Come on. Get fucked. I like that the antlion grubs do so much healing. This vortal coil. Oh, you idiot. Sorry.
That's Gordon Freeman. Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Freeman, Alex Vance is over here. The board's trying to patch her up.
Oh, nice.
Freeman, it is well. Alex Vance clings to the margins. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the antlion sensors work. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo. Sort of thing.
Nice, now I have a nice gun. A Super Mario Galaxy.
This sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc! On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The board says, as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets. And even these are held together by baling wire and duct tape at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Griggs, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the fort. Everything you need for Doctor. They're coming. One light.
All right.
Let's move. We have to defend the fort.
One light. All right. Yeah, what do you think? All right.
Over here, Shackley!
We got the breach.
We'll be okay as long as they stick to one tunnel.
Doctor,
right.
You take care of the turrets.
Breach 36, 12, 24. Those are all ways that antlions could come.
Freeman, but things were pretty quiet until you showed up.
Yeah, the antlions are afraid of me. All right, 24. Yeah! Alright. Look at him go! I have this, gun, or something, I don't know. Alright.
What? Forget it.
We got the breach. Hey, Doc, you come.
Alright. Alright, turrets at 12. I'm at 24. Both of them are at the breach. Alright. Time to help my pals out.
I got 10.
thank you.
Cover the breach. There are 12. We got 24.
All right, I'll get you. You guys need one turret here. That turret will hold it off. Fuck. I'll just go for the breach. Alright. I have the breach. Both turrets handle their own areas. You guys handle 12. We'll be fine. Coordination, guys. All right, then. Oh my god. Yeah, we're fucked. It was nice to know you guys. I don't think you know what misunderestimated means, Riggs, or, Sheckley. What the fuck? Whoa. The Vorts are here. Good job. True.
There is no time. More Atlans approach. We shall quiet them.
Hell yeah.
exhausted their immediate.
Fuck yeah.
Now to the next matter of urgency. The Alex fans. Their injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion in the Fortessin seed. We require the larval extract. The extract. I will make the journey to seek the extract deep within the nest, in the sacred Victorian. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone. We must remain to keep the Alex man alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes,
there is no final companion. So well stated.
Okay, I'll... Did the Vortigaunt just tell me to get moving? No.
Lead on!
Lead on! So what's that, Tony Todd? I don't know. But yeah, that Vortal combat music's pretty great. Grim Pinata? Alrighty, time to do some fort stuff.
Beware the assassins. Their corrosive spray emits thick carbon of rock.
Ouch. Oh, I killed him twice. What are you?
Expect a real resistance.
Yeah. Oh! Nice. All right, Tony Todd. The guns are chill.
It is good that you now fight with us.
Yeah. Father Grigori, he's alive. Well, yeah, he didn't die, so I mean, obviously he's. Proceed together. If I can wait it down. Lambda locator. Missed. I barely missed. I don't know. Nah.
Detected.
All right. Friendship is magic, you know what they say. Gandhi said that, I don't know. Yoda, whatever. Oh, Christ, I forgot about that. That actually scared me. Science. I don't know. Bye. What next in the parade? Never mind, he knows how to climb a ladder. Okay. I made it! And I died not! Oh my god, what the- Hell yeah! God, the Vortigaunts are so cool. Like, actually. Yeah, apparently I freed them from the Nihilanth when I killed the Nihilanth, and, well, they owe me eternal gratitude or something? I don't know. Whatever, we're buddies now. I don't get how, but we are. Careful.
Behold, across the chasm. Vermin's repellent device promises to see soon this anti-lion attacks. If the Freeman is at least.
I hate those guys, so I killed them. Anyway, what was that? Woo! Oh, that could have been bad. I like how I killed a lot of them. Oh, thanks. Oh. Oh my God, it's a fucker. Gordon Freeman is now these hands. Get up here! I've... Two and one! Come on! Ow!
Return, boy. So,
I have the situation where... Sorry, I just hate those things. You know, I thought I should give him some assistance. Elderly assistance. Hi. Alrighty, do some Vort stuff.
But we must not forget the gravity of our errand to heal the outstanding.
Hi.
The point is, an eternity's repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not?
It does. Oh, fuck. There it is. So the Antlion Guardian is our only obstacle. The fucking ball broke. Where's the vort, by the way? Alright, so we seek our extract below, so let's go get it. Apparently this involves forging and tampering with their eggs. Which, they don't like, so yeah, that's why the Antlion Guardian's here. And also because we've been, like, killing trillions of antlions.
Remember, do not kill the Guardian!
I won't! Wish I could, though. What is this, 1984 Vortigaunt edition? Ballsack Traitor? There it is. I don't know, man. I'm stepping on all their grubs. Of course he's gonna be mad at me. Oh! Oh, you prick. I'm gonna throw a grenade.
Blood toxic levels. Detect vital signs are dropping.
You cannot make any noises. Or whatever the hell that was. That's not what he sounds like. At least I don't believe it is. I don't know. Ask myself. Come on. Get outrunned. You failed. I'm stuck. Thanks for getting me into this cave, you little prick. I'll take the health packs first, before I wish to continue. You missed. I made it. I'm already gone. I don't know. Stop. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Whatever, the right way is any way in which I don't die. Bye.
I sense the Freeman down below.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm looking for a gear. Alright, you want that gear? You're getting that fucking gear. That's right. The Freeman is doing free stuff.
That we may proceed together.
I'm back.
Has done his task magnificently.
Magnificently.
The scent of rye perfection.
The scent of rye perfection. Follow Freeman. Why does he sound funny?
The hardest work, emitting entrance to this chamber. Truly, the life of Alex Vance is in able hands.
Yeah, she's not going to be dying anytime soon. There's a terrifying Vortigaunt running down the cave. I don't know, man. Blumhouse? I don't know. There it is, the antlion eggs you wanted to tamper with.
Such quantities of an army. Such a heady aroma.
Smells nice in here. Fuck you. Whoa, larval extract. So that's gonna heal Alex Vance, is it?
Secretions of the finest quality. Let us return now to Alex Vance.
Let's. Alright, here goes.
Truly, Freeman, well done. You bear some traits we thought innate to Fortikine. Antlion husbandry was once our ancestral practice. The creatures exude many valuable compounds, but the extract is the most prized by far. It dissolves the false veils that divide the Fortessens. All this you shall witness.
One time I had a med kit on top of here that, like, broke the fucking game.
If we lose her, we lose all.
Did she just say chips?
Behold,
yeah, chips are cool. I like eating them. The extract.
Join now as we imbibe the extract.
Yes.
A human is needed. Agreed. Join us, Freeman.
Oh, extract. Science.
To Freeman's life. Hers. Yes, there is a quickening. Oh, spoiler. This bond.
Whoa, her insides. You're healing up that wound.
Dr. Freeman.
What the fuck?
I realize this moment may not be the most convenient for a heart-to-heart. But I had to wait until your friends... were otherwise occupied. There was a time they cared nothing for Miss Vance, when their only experience of humanity was a crowbar coming at them down a steel corridor.
Yeah.
When I plucked her from Black Mesa, I acted in the face of objections that she was a mere child and of no practical use to anyone. I have learned to ignore such naysayers when quelling them was out of the question. Still, I am not one to squander my investments. And I remain confident she was worth far more than the initial appraisal. That's why I must now extract from you some small repayment owed for your own survival. See her safely to White Forest, Dr. Freeman.
White Forest.
I wish I could do more than keep an eye on you. But I have agreed to abide by certain restrictions. Well, now, listen carefully, my dear. when you see your father, relay these words. Prepare for unforeseen consequences.
Oh shit. She woke up. Hunter
restored circulatory integrity. Yet it was a free man who retrieved her vortessence.
Yeah, that's Gordon.
Emerald crate shoulder.
A matter of hours.
Hours? Ugh. We've got to get moving.
A moment longer.
But we have to get to White Forest. It's vital.
No fear. We will put you on the right road. Now, try carefully to rise.
Whoa. I don't know what you did, but I have a feeling I'm lucky to be here.
Come then.
You are.
I will get you on the path to White Forest.
I want to take this ammo crate with.
Next to me.
We will continue our hunt for advisors. Farewell. Go safely. Travel well.
Good luck out there. Okay, Freeman. Be adequate.
What the hell does that mean, anyway?
I don't know. Sounds like something the Forge would say.
God, I love these two guys.
I think I can walk on my own now. Let me give it a shot.
Whoa, he just gave me a nice suit battery. What a nice man. Alex Vance, I'm here. Hold on. No, hold on. Let me look at your... I want to look at your back. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Oh boy. Vance, Vort, Fremen Pontifex. Well guys, bye. That was part one of our playthrough of Half-Life 2 Episode 2. It's a longer version.